Ah, I smell roasted harfling on the breeze.
You and your creatures saved us some work. Only good halflings are dead halflings. You and your creatures saved us some work. Careful. This is the only bit of farmland we've managed to save from the halflings.
But the crops won't be ready for months. We'll have starved by then.
Halfling patrols are still out there. We've seen them go into this old workshop. I think they're keeping something in there.
Blitz!
Only good halflings are dead halflings. You and your creatures ground. Saved us some work.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Darn elves can't keep their own forest under control.
These roots are strangling our crops.
The forest? It's gone crazy. That ain't natural, I'm telling you.
I've tried cutting them, setting them on fire. Nothing helps.
It's elf magic. I never trusted those pointy-eared layabouts.
Thank you. an object. I like objects.
Halflings! Close the gates!
Cowardly creatures! Quick, find another route, then decide how to deal with these worthless peons. You have retrieved a smelter, sire. More forging options are available. You choose all! Your minions have opened the Tower Forge. The smelter is being taken there. Visit the forge, Dark One, and create weapons and armor truly worth. Ah, the forge, sire. This place has brought forth weapons that could slay troll kings and armor that could stop a dragon's breath. Giblet has been promoted to Forge Master. He will show you around. The smelter is heating, sire. Please follow Giblet to the forge chamber. Here you can forge new items and upgrade existing ones. You can create three types of items: weapons, helmets, and armor. This is where you can select the material type, sire. It's dependent on the types of smelters you have in your forge. The lives of your minions can be used to imbue items. The more you sacrifice, the more powerful the item. Cost and the maximum number of minions you can sacrifice are determined by item and material type. Don't get too carried away, sire. Remember, minions are your deadliest weapons, so don't leave home without them. Your item is ready to be forged, Master.
If you enjoyed the video, please go ahead and click the like button. And if you've not already, please subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon so that you're aware when I produce new videos in the future. Thank you, and I hope to see you again for the next episode.